I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. If you thought Saturday was a little bit warm, wait till you see the digits for Sunday. But let's talk about the morning. OKC, low of 70, mostly sunny, sunrise 6:15, a little warm, a little bit breezy. Southwest winds, that's the key to the forecast on Sunday. That'll warm us up in the lower to mid 90s. It will feel like the mid to upper 90s with the humidity. Get ready for that. Southwest breeze again, about 10 to 20, may gust about 25. We're dry most of the day on Sunday. Low chance of storms between 1 and 5 o'clock out near Guymon. But then Sunday night into Monday morning, a complex of thunderstorms will come out of Colorado and Kansas, clipping northern Oklahoma. That brings OKC a 30% chance of storms into Monday morning. But more storms will redevelop on Monday afternoon. Some of those could be severe. Make sure you tune in first thing Sunday morning. KOCO meteorologist Shelby Hayes will have your updated work week forecast.